Well, a man drove himself to a Macon McDonald's to get help after a gunman shot him in the stomach. Bibb deputies say 31-year-old John Watts II was shot at another location and then drove to the Rocky Creek Road McDonald's. He was taken to the hospital by ambulance and he is in stable condition. If you know anything about this shooting, call the Bibb County Sheriff's Office at 751-7500.